Okay, right now I am finishing up a bit of tatting. I'm cutting off the ends of the threads that I've already worked in to the piece. And just getting rid of the tails of the thread, and I'll be sewing in some ends as well. And for example, here is an end that I left too short to sew in. As I was tatting, I usually try to leave a long thread to sew in the end. So I wanted to just show how I go ahead and do this when it's too short. The key is a self-threading needle, and it has little teeth at the top of the needle to keep the thread from popping out. So what you do, since this thread is too short to thread the needle and then just go in and out like normal, I'm going to start without the thread being on the eye of the needle. I'm going to go in through the waistband of the pants. In other words, the top of the tatted double stitch, and bring the needle almost all the way through. And then I'm going to do the self-threading part. I'm going to thread the needle just like so and finish the stitch. I'll pull it all the way through the double stitch, holding on to the tatting as I pull so it doesn't distort the tatting. And there's your first sewn in end. And then I just repeat that going through four or five of these waistbands of the double stitches. It does help to hold the end of the tatted thread against the needle as you pull, as you thread it, and that way you have leverage. Once again, hold the tatting as you pull the needle through so it doesn't warp the tatting. And again, I will repeat that four or five times and then trim the end off.